सो नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल्स ना टाइप 2 ಅಂತ ಹಾಕೋತೀನಿ ಸೋ ಟೈಪ್ 1 1 ಟು 10 ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ನಾನು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿದೀನಿ ಇವಾಗ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು ಟೈಪ್ 2 ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ಸೋ ಟೈಪ್ 2 ಯಾಕೆ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿನಿ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಸೋ ಪ್ರಿವಿಯಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ಸ್ ಒಂದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಪವರ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇತ್ತು ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 1 ಇತ್ತು ಸೋ ಅವಾಗ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊತಿದ್ವಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಕಾಚಿ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲೈಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊತಿದ್ವಿ ಪವರ್ ಒಂದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಯೂಸ್ ಕಾಚಿ ಇಂಟಿಗ್ರಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಫಾರ್ ಡೆರಿವೇಟಿವ್ಸ್ ಅದನ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ರೈಟ್ ಸೋ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಸೋ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ given in the laboratory given integration of c e raised to 2z divided by z plus 1 raised to 4 into dz should express in the form of integration of f of z divided by z minus a aa form express madkobeku adakke madkothina ile integration of c e raised to 2z divided by z minus of minus 1 into raised to 4 can be expressed in terms of 3 plus 1. So, one kitha power jasti irodrinda use Cauchy integral formula for derivatives, right? Into dz. So, that equal to plus 1 can be written as minus of minus 1. So, I can write like this. Integration of f of z divided by z minus of a raised to n plus 1 into dz. Comparing this and this, what is a minus 1? And f of z is equal to e raised to 2z, right? N is equal to 3, right? So a is minus 1, another minus 1 is real part. So we should express minus 1 plus of I into 0 a of minus 1 comma 0. Then take circle condition mod of z, z minus of 0. So that is equal to 3. This implies mod of z minus of b, so that is equal to r. So r is equal to 3 into, and b is equal to 0. 0 can be expressed in terms of 0 plus r into 0. So b of 0 comma 0. Then a 60 and b coordinate 60. Now check whether the point is inside or outside. If it is inside, use Cauchy integral formula for derivatives. If outside, equal to 0. That is the condition. So AB, circle drawn boundary, A of minus 1 comma 0, B of 0 comma 0, right? So R is equal to radius is 3. You should find AB value. AB is equal to square root of 0 minus of minus plus 1 whole square plus 0 minus 0 is 0. So AB value is 1. 1 bantu. AB is equal to 1. And r is equal to 3 bantu. R is equal to 3 already. So it is r and it is ab is equal to 1. So it means 1 is less than 3. 1 is less than 3. 1 is less than 3. It means ab is less than r. It shows that point is inside the curve. So use Cauchy integral formula for derivatives. What is that formula? F raised to n of a, so that equal to n factorial divided by 2 pi r. So integration of c f of z divided by z minus of a raised to n plus 1 into dz, isn't it? I want this condition, integration of c f of z divided by z minus of a raised to n plus 1 into dz. So that equal to 2 pi r divided by n factorial into f raised to n of a. So then substitute a and b value. Put a is equal to minus 1, n is equal to 3, and f of z is equal to e raised to 2z. In above conditions, what happens? Integration of c f of z is e raised to 2z. So z minus 1 minus of z minus of minus into minus, it is plus z plus 1 raised to n is equal to 3. 3 plus 1 is 4 into dz. So that equal to 2 pi I integration of 3 factorial is 6 into 3 of a. It means 3 can be written as triple dash. So, kotanta function ne sala differentiate markobeku, more sala differentiation markobeku, right? So, f of z is equal to e raised to 2z. So, idana differentiate maadu. F dash of z is equal to 2 into e raised to 2z. F double dash of z 4 into e raised to 2z. F triple dash of z. F triple dash 8 into e raised to 2z. So put z is equal to a. Put z is equal to a. A is equal to minus 1. F triple dash of a. 8 into e raised to z is equal to a is equal to minus 1 another minus 2. Putting this value in these conditions, what happened? So that equal to 2 pi r integration, sorry, I divided by 6 into 8 into e raised to minus of 2. 2 ones are, 2 threes are, so 8 by 3. So 8 by 3 I, so 11 by 3, okay. So that answer is, so that equal to 8 divided by 3 pi I into e raised to minus 2 can be written as e square. So this is the answer, right? So next example, so you must solve madri. So space is the answer. Thank you.